Ciao amici, oggi, today from Sardinia, la Sardegna, one of the most beautiful land in the world, on top 5 blue zone in the world, and look at that what I got here, I got beautiful ingredients, we're gonna do today a lovely, lovely artichoke salad with bottarga, radicchio, broad beans in season, beautiful lemon, I'm gonna prepare a nice lemon dressing with that. Stay with me, we're gonna have something funny and something good. Here we go, this is our artichokes. Look at that, beautiful artichokes. That's the artichoke from Sardinia. That's what we're gonna do, our salad. This is the main ingredients of the salad today. Artichokes is very good, very healthy. Guys, make that sure, this is gonna be good. This is full of antioxidant. It's health for your liver, it's health for your cholesterol. We need to have artichokes, believe me, that's very good. Best things, we need our lemon. Lemon will help us. We want nice and white and not black. This is the secret. Okay guys, remember, artichokes, they got a lot of spine. What you need, sharp knife, firm end, and chop that. Take your lemon, pass the lemon over here, you chop over here, little bit of lemon over here, and now we're gonna start to build up all our artichokes. Let's start now. We need to take out all this part of very hard leaves. Look at that. That's what we want. Now we need to take out all this part because we don't want to have a nice hard bite on it. What we need is just to arrive on this, see, yellow part, which is very tender, very nice. When you bite that, it's very sweetie. So that's what we want. Lemon, remember that, otherwise they're gonna become black, they're gonna oxidize, and we don't want that. We want all nice, beautiful artichokes. I take my knife from here, we start to peel all that. Nice and beautiful, because this part, the green part, is a little bit bitter, and we don't want any bitter, we want the nice and sweet part of the artichokes. Okay, like that, look beautiful. We pass with our lemon because we don't want our artichokes to be oxidized, like this. Look at that, perfect. And now I'm gonna show you how to cut this one. Okay, we cut the artichokes in two parts, like that, and we're gonna clean here inside. Look at that, but this part is not nice. Okay, very simple, look at that. We're gonna cut very thin with a nice and sharp knife, but be careful with the knife because knives sometimes are very dangerous. That's what I like it, look at that, very nice, beautiful like this. Okay, bam. Okay, let's dress our salad now. I'm gonna have some beautiful fresh herbs here with some mint. Okay, we add also some basil straight from my plant, like that, and chop with my hands. Little bit of a salt inside. Extra virgin olive oil, remember, extra virgin olive oil for dressing, for cooking is the best. We're gonna squeeze a little bit of lemon. Let's start again here, what I said before, we're gonna add a little bit of olive oil here. We add our anchovies here, mix very well with the extra virgin olive oil. We're gonna take this beautiful radicchio, we cut here, voila, and just we add a little bit of radicchio leaves, like this. Few cherry tomato, we're gonna put inside, like this. And that's it. What we're gonna do, we take the artichokes, we put it on the middle. Very simple, guys. Keep simple and easy. That's what we want. We need to enjoy our life all the time. Look at that. Look how beautiful it is. Look beautiful. Coming now, the nice sunshine color of the Mediterranean Sea. Look, this is what I want to do. Look. Okay, we garnish with our tomato and we're gonna finish with the broad beans and our bottarga. Broad beans, ready here. We cook in a salty water, boiling water. That's a very few seconds, no more than that. They're very fresh, very nice. You can eat like this. You have a nice pecorino together. Amazing, really. This is heaven, guys. This is really good. This is what I like. Beautiful. Broad beans, as I say, 30 seconds, 1 minute. Just nice, beautiful. Crispy, put it on top. Now we need to finish with the queen of Sardegna, la bottarga. You can have a simple pila like that. Take like this, beautiful. And slice on top. Very simple, very easy. And believe me, gonna be amazing, amazing guys. Look at that, that's our salad is nearly to be done. That is done. This is what we want, this is what I want on my buffet, on my barbecue, that's what I would like to share with my friends. This is the colorful Mediterranean. This is where we are now, we are in Sardinia, that's where we are. And finish with lemon. Lemon juice on top, and that's all. Guys, enjoy it. It's gonna be amazing.